Miradore makes application deployment for Android devices fast and easy. Navigate to Applications, and then Add, and select Android. You can choose APK download if you want to upload and later deploy APK files to your Android device. You can see Google Play Store as an option. However, this is only applicable to devices enrolled in the now deprecated device administrator mode. The recommended option is to use the managed Google Play Store. Click on Next, search and approve applications, and search and select an app from the managed Google Play Store. Click on Select. The Gmail application is now available in your Miradore site. This application can also be configured. The extent to which you can configure an application varies and is determined by the application developer. Double-click on it, go to the Permissions tab, where you can set the application permissions. The application permissions may be of importance with regard to legal regulations, like GDPR. In the Configuration tab, you could configure the application. The email address is connected to a data field of the user base, because it's different for each user. The host name is the same for each user, so it can be entered directly. Microsoft 365 uses encrypted communication, which is why we need to tick the box for SSL usage. The username also connects to a single user's data field. The Gmail application has now been configured and can be deployed. All the device user has to do now is enter their password. Now it is installed and has also been pre-configured as per the configurations we did in Miradore.